I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's going on, people? Good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Tuesday. Heading to work, 8:24, 56 degrees. How you doing? How you doing?
I love it, I love it.
Yeah. Yo, where's this car going? Oh, God. See, I don't understand. This is one lane, and people double park. He's like, oh, he gonna hit that car? Ooh, ooh, ooh. This vlog is being filmed on the G7X, Canon G7X, just so you know. My manager's here. Good morning. So overall, it was a good day. It's been a good day. Just the end of the day, personal stuff pissed me the f off. My sister-in-law watches this now. I'm gonna try to do better with cursing. It's just me. It gotta be me. Anyway, so had a bill to pay for my folks. There was a late charge in it, and you know, my mother's like, she had spoken to the company before, and it should have been waived. But you know, you don't want a late fee to keep on, you know, reoccurring on your bill, and you're like, you know, what the hell is this for? So they had called, and again, the runaround. But I don't know how my parents word stuff when they call these, you know, companies and what they say. So my mom had said how they said it was because they did miss a payment. Because yeah, we ain't going to that. But they missed the payment, so they had to double up on, you know, another payment to make do. How you doing? To make, you know, make up for it. So that was on July 22nd, right? I make the payment. Some of their majority of their bills is electronic. Some of their one or two companies, they mail out a check. But I know who those companies are. You know what I'm saying? I know where those companies are. So I know when I make the payment, it could be 2 or 3 days before they send out that check. So I call, I got my dad on the phone after, because I called and they wouldn't talk to me because, you know, it's my father's account, blah, 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 blah. So I got my dad on the phone and talking, this stupid ass come on the phone, and I'm explaining, you know, I'm trying to see what are these, this reoccurring late charge on my parents' bill, and what is this about? So he goes and found, oh, you know, you remember when you had that payment in July of the 6th something? Well, it was returned. I'm like, excuse me? Excuse me? And I know that's a lie because I deal with my parents' account, and if I saw that, that's something, of course, that comes to my attention. And, you know, it pissed me off because I'm like, nigga, they got, they got overdraft. So if they didn't have any money, the bank would have paid it. Stop your fuckery. I don't know if this remote, because they're working remote. So I don't know if this remote working, they're just lazy. Listen. Somebody else wants you to listen. So I said to him, I said, no, the money didn't come back. there's nothing reflected in their account that this money was returned. And it's not like we made this, the first time we made the payment. We've been making the payment. So it's not like I had to type in the account information or change the address. It's the same blinking information. I'm just plugging in the money and sending the money. So I said, he's like, you paid through your bank and your bank, it's not connected with, I'm like, this nigga think I'm stupid. So I said, look, let me get off this phone. I was on the phone, but I said, Dad, I'm gonna call you back. Let me just call the bank because I ain't got time for this nonsense. So I called the bank and I went online first and looked and make sure, look where the payment was, printed out the statement and stuff. Called them and I said, look, here's the problem happened, talking to the bank. And they're saying, I said, the company's saying they didn't get the money, and the money was sent back. And I'm saying, I don't see that nowhere reflected in the account. Is there any way that you can give me something to show that this money, they took it, they have it? So he's like, the gentleman's going through the account. He's like, yeah, ma'am, this went through. And he gave me I wrote it down, the something number, like, let's call it a tracking, if you want to call it a tracking number. Then he also put me through to, it's a special department that specializes in, shit like this. And he's like, ma'am, yeah, everything went through, it's clear, I don't know what they're talking about. So he's sending me over something, I'm getting something from Capital One as well to show that, yes, the payment went through. Even though I don't need that because I know the payment went through. So then I went on to Chrysler because, I usually pay to the bank. But your companies, you go on their site and just pay directly to them. So I said, let me log on, make it a signing name for my dad's account for Chrysler. Did it. I go in there and I'm looking at the statement. We made the payment on July 22nd. Tell me why these pups didn't post it till August 18th. And then you want to charge us a late fee? The devil is a liar. I'm mad. I'm so mad. Because I'm like, I know. You have the money. But the fact that the stupid ass that we first spoke to wanted to say, oh, it was returned. Nigga, I'm doing your job. I have to go and look at the statements, which is what you said. I'm not the one. Yo, my manager, he's like, get him, Sammy, get it. Listen, when it comes to business, I don't play. When it comes to money, I don't play. It could be a dollar, I don't play. And I'm like, they got the wrong one. I'm the wrong one to come with the fuckery. But I feel sorry for people, and I try to look out for my parents as much as possible, but I feel sorry for elderly people that don't have somebody that look at because they would just pay the money and, because if they thought they was getting another $600-some, the devil, y'all got the wrong one. They don't, shit. So, when I called back after I have, printed out all my proof and I called, I got some, you get someone else. And I run it down and I tell her. And she's like, if you look at it, she said, I see what you're saying. So I said, why the man before you, the representative, I said, I'm not mad at you, ma'am. But why the representative before you couldn't do that and see that it wasn't our error? And I said to the gentleman before, I said, sir, if we owe $600-some, why isn't it reflected on the current statement? Because if people owe money, it's gonna keep on piling up. So why isn't it on the current statement? You fucked hard because we don't owe it.
Making something to eat. I have a video meeting at a video. I said a video meeting, a video conference call or whatever. It's 7. This is the first time I'm using the divider. Some broccoli. Shout out to. Should I use her Instagram name or? Yeah. What? She told me to try using broccoli, cooking it in the air fryer. I've done it in the oven. I'm like, I'm gonna put it in the air fryer. I'm just tossing them around a little bit and we'll flip this fish and put it back in. Happy Wednesday. So I bit the bullet and I said, okay, let me get the, electronic floss or whatever the hell it is. I had one before. And I was frustrated when using it because the water was going everywhere. So my dentist that I have now was like, use it in the shower. She's smart. So I use it in the shower, so I don't care, the water could go everywhere.
You know, so that's the last thing I do. I'm gonna do before I come out the shower, then brush my teeth. It works on, I mean, like the tooth ahead that I need to do. Of course, it was a little bit sensitive because the tooth is a problem. But other than that, I like it. And so I put it on the soft mode. Yeah, the soft mode is even powerful. I'm like, God damn. God damn. Yeah, I was calling your phone.
Oh no, I just got back. I was at the bathroom.
Oh, I'm like, she left already?
No,
I work, but I gotta go back. See, the thing I gotta remember, when Thursday and Friday I'm working remotely, so I have to bring my files. Good thing I remember now, because I'm like, shit. Yeah, I just came out of the parking lot, like, oh, it just hit me. Thank you, Lord. Because that would have been kind of messed up. Like, oh God, I forgot my phone. I mean, if I come and just pick it up tomorrow, but if I ain't coming this way tomorrow, I don't want to if I don't have to. So let me just go right back in there and pick it up. This weather is something else, man. Got it. All right, let's try this again. Breast of season, one for tomorrow and the other for Friday. What are we gonna put on it? Let's do some garlic and parsley, smoked paprika, and put some chicken chip. Now, I got this on Amazon, if y'all haven't seen me use this before in the video, and with this, you ain't gotta put nothing else. I mean, yeah, I'm putting those extra, but whatever. I mean, this is more extra. It's garlic and some parsley. And here, you have salt, granulated onion, garlic, granulated basil, pepper, paprika, parsley, granulated celery, granulated oregano, and calcium. Yeah, whatever. Gluten-free and absolutely no MSG. Yes, but this is smoked paprika. It's different than regular paprika. Okay? All right. Put your hands up. For those who just started, May has just started watching me. I don't really like to put my hands on seasoned stuff because the seasoning seems to get the smell off sometimes. It's annoying. So what do? Cover it up. Shake it up. From, like, you know, it's not, it's like a fresh, that would be fresh direct kind of thing. It's bulk stuff, so she likes to try new things every now and then. So she calls me when she tries new things. So she, I mean, I've had dumplings before, but these are shrimp ones and teriyaki. I'm not too much a fan of teriyaki, just too blinking salty. So I'm about to steam them. This is a steamer. If you're interested, I'll put it the link below. You just let me know. Put the water in there. You do like so. And you cover it like so. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Thursday. What time is it? 9:19. Grocery shopping for the folks. I'm gonna do mine tomorrow. Go to the bank first, then do that. It's now 74 degrees. I'm trying to think what supermarket I want to go to. Anyway, guys, let's go. Blinking rice around the chicken. Every other, they got chicken with this, chicken with that, chicken with this, but no plain chicken. So, I gotta go somewhere else. Rice are fucking around. Go get this rice-a-roni. Where's the shopping list? Oh, where is the shopping list? Is it in my, I don't know. I'm about to say it because I don't remember how many. Shopping is done. 10:40, not bad. Yeah, thank y'all for watching this vlog. If you watch it all the way to the end, you are awesome. Even if you did it, you're still awesome because you dropped in. If you haven't subscribed, then make sure you subscribe. Hit that thumbs up. Hit the thumbs up. No, it doesn't make me money, but it just gets my videos seen by more people. If you watch, maybe someone else will like it, or you can share it. Either way, I appreciate you, and I'm out.